And she remembers him like it was yesterday, looking back on the messages through MySpace. Wow, it's been a while, she says it with a smile. And though the contact is gone, she hopes he's happy now. Cause they were best friends, she could tell him anything. And they would stay up every night and talk about everything. So much, she said, I miss you so much too, we really need to catch up. And so they went out to lunch and talked about both their lives. And she forgot how she would always get lost in his eyes. He told her that he wished he had to listen to her way back, because the girl that he was with really wasn't all that. Then she laughed and said, I think you are the one that I love. With a smile, he said, my heart is yours and always was.
I have known it all this time, but I never thought I'd live to see it break. It's getting dark and it's all too quiet, and I can't trust anything now. And it's coming over you like it's all a big mistake. Ooh, holding my breath. Ooh, lose you again. Something's made your eyes go cold.
She was a lonely girl in a cold world. It seemed like no one could console her. And she would laugh, but she was crying on the inside. And all this pain she felt inside, she just couldn't hide. But at parties she would seem to act just fine, and drink her problems away until they subside. And they did, but with time they would come back to haunt her. The drugs and the alcohol turned her to a monster. But she didn't care, she was looking for a quick fix. Looking in the mirror, going out, new lipstick, wanting to be the girl that's in every guy's dreams. Looked into the mirror, sat down and screamed, she screamed.
One day this boy went overdue a house. She was with another dude giving head on the couch.